This Liberty Sports Update is brought to you by Beacon Credit Union.
Flames Nation packed the Vine Center on Sunday night for the NCAA Men's Basketball Selection Show, and Flames Nation didn't have to wait long to learn where the Liberty men's team was headed this week in the tournament.
Who are they going to play? They're going up against the Liberty Flames.
Liberty is a 12 seed headed to San Jose, California, where it will take on number 5 seed Mississippi State in the round of 64 in the NCAA tournament. The game will be played on Friday at a time yet to be determined. After the big announcement, we caught up with Flames head coach Richie McKay and some of the players.
Fun, like really fun until the name of the opponent gets up on the board, and then it's, we got some work to do. But I'm excited that we got a chance to share with some of our students and our boosters, season ticket holders. They all have a hand in our success this year, and really privileged that we got a chance to coach this group and that they were rewarded with an NCAA tournament bid. We're in the biggest spectacle in college basketball. I think it's with great humility that we feel honored to have the opportunity to be here, and I'm really, really happy and elated for our guys, because I think it's why you play, and obviously we hope we can show ourselves well in the tournament. I think our group, although happy to be here, we won't be satisfied. Anytime you get to this stage of the season and in the tournament, you're going to play somebody really good. So hopefully we're really good to play against as well. So I think our group will be ready. I said to the media last week, I don't think we'll be overwhelmed, but certainly we'll have a challenge. Mississippi State's a quality team, and although the wait was long, again, we finally know who we're playing, and obviously we'll have our work cut out for us.
It was just a dream come true, just to finally see our name up there. We knew it was going to be up there for a week, but just to finally see it, just pop across the screen and get to share this experience with these guys, just feels like a dream come true. Everyone's just so happy that I think when we're coming together now, I think that'll help us come Friday when we play. Our chemistry helps us, and I think in the tournament, when things aren't going our way, we can hang our hat on that, and that'll help us get back into positive situations.
Our team worked really, really hard over the offseason, even during the year. We knew we were special kind of coming into the year, because we had our bond was just unbreakable. We just all love each other and all brotherly love. But just like seeing us compete on the court, it's awesome. It's awesome. I think we kind of knew we were somewhere in like the 12 or 13. At least that's from what I had heard and stuff. But we just knew that no matter what happened, we were going to be ready.
So once again, Liberty gets a 12 seed, the highest seed that the Flames have ever received in the NCAA tournament. This is their fourth trip to the Big Dance in school history, and the Flames will take on the Mississippi State Bulldogs from the SEC, the 5 seed, coming up on Friday. The time of the ball game is yet to be determined. We do know the location. That will be in San Jose, California. The winner of Liberty and Mississippi State will see either Virginia Tech or St. Louis in the round of 32. Stay tuned to LibertyFlames.com. All this week we'll have in-depth coverage, more interviews with head coach Richie McKay and the Flames players, and we will take you all the way up to Friday and game time right here on the Liberty Flames Sports Network. In the Vine Center in Lynchburg, I'm Nick Pierce.